Sewage camera inspection for Ross, location 1493, address 3200 North Federal Highway, Fort Lauderdale, Florida, 33306. Using the toilet's clean out. This is the entry to the cleanout in the center of the store. The cleanout is on your left-hand side, and if you try to go into the main line, you see that you actually end up going into the main line is to your right, end up going into the line that goes towards the janitorial closet, which is that line right there. This is what's causing the main issue. And there seems to be a back pitch at the cleanout. Opening up the water. The water from the janitorial closet and the water from the bathroom seem to be going back towards the cleanout, as you can see to your left hand side. And then they seem to be going towards the main once the cleanout fills up, which leads me to believe that the cleanout is in back pitch. Pulling the camera back to go inspect from the clean out to the main line. Water to dissipate so that we can see if there is any bellies in the line. Thank you. peanut in the center store. Notice how all the paper is accumulating here. Forward, you have the main. On the right side, you have the line coming from the bathrooms, and on the left side, the line coming from the janitorial closet. Go open up the janitorial closet. Notice how the water is flowing back into the clean out. And the main line doesn't have that much water sitting. Yet the clean out is completely filled. Go close off the water. Inspecting the main line. On the top of the pipe is the clean out found on the exterior and the rear of the store. Outside in main sewer. this junction here is causing the main issue.